We're getting our first look at a pair of dogs rescued from the side of a cliff in Camarillo Heights. Kudos to Ventura County Fire Department's Engine 54. Yesterday afternoon, they responded quickly. They created a rope system to lower down a firefighter to get the two dogs off the cliff. Then, with a little help from animal control, the dogs were reunited with their owner. Very nice.
Scared little pooches. Mm. Well,